This party of Tuesdays at her house, though. Boom. Oh, I'm done praying. Well, bye. Okay, bye, Pedro. Finally, now I can get out. If this has to do, to the point I get. Finally, I can go to the party. No more of that bullcrap. That's working. Now I can go party. No, I am not a freak for that, though. So please do not call me crazy for that. Well, wherever this party is, I'm dancing. This is what my party. Even way too great. After 2 months, I don't have them. My eyes are weird. When let's try some of the sake. Alright, let's try the sake. These are really delicious. Thanks. It's easy to make. Well, where's this music in here? Well, while everyone else is dancing and they're having some orgies, and while Susie is dancing drunk and fizz while hard. Let's go. Alright, let's go!
Bring the action.
When you have this in the club, you're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. See the boys in the club. They watching us. They watching us. They watching us. Everybody in the club. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We sayin' oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We sayin' oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We sayin' oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now rockin' with Will I Am in
Britney, bitch.
Action.
Rock and roll, everybody, let's lose control. All the bottom, we let it go. Going fast, we ain't going slow. No, no, hey, yo. Hear the beat, now let's hit the flow. Drink it up and then drink some more. Light it up and let's let it blow, blow, blow. Hey, yo. Rock it out, rock it out. If you know what we talking about, burn it up and burn down the house. Half, hey, yo. Turn it up and don't turn it down. Here we go, shake the ground. Cause everywhere that we go,
bring the action.
When you hear this in the club, you're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
See them girls in the club, they looking at us. They looking at us. They looking at us.
Everybody in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We sayin' oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We sayin' oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We sayin' oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now rockin' with Will I Am in
Britney, bitch.
This night would last forever. Cause I was feeling down, now I'm feeling better. And maybe it goes on and on and on and on. When me and you party together, I wish this night would last forever. Ever, 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 ever. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out.
Bye, everyone. See y'all later. Bye, Susie. Bye. See ya. Bye. Finally. That was a really great party. Grab the lid. And that's a deep. World's greatest party. Oh, hi, Mom. Anyway, I got back in the house with the window. Finally, I'm back in the house. World's bottle of sake at Mount Gazelle. Who threw that at me? Oh, wow. That's what that bunch deserves for giving us way too much. Her music class of singing and that. Peppa, get over here right now.
Yes?
Were you going to a party?
No.
No, I did not go to a party.
Yes, you did. I did not. Who told you that? I went to a party. I was at home. What's this on Instagram?
Did George take a picture of me? Oh my gosh, I fucking hate you, George.
I was trying to get some sleep.
No, but you at a party?
No.
You host a party?
No, I did not host a party. What's this on Instagram? You and all your friends partying. What?
Whoever did that, I was pissed.
Pedro.
Yes, Mom and Dad. Were you at a party? No, never. I never loved that.
But what were you? I was praying. Praying? Okay. No worries, George didn't take a photo. But no, I wasn't at a party though. Okay. He almost tried to snitch on me. All right, I was at a party, just dancing.
Okay.
Dad, you already know I was at no parties. I was playing silent ball, aka silent basketball. Why? It was the only thing I could come with at that word. Don't want to no party. Never enough. I never went to no party. No, I don't want to no party. Dad, no.
About your teacher's missing phone?
No! She freaking knows that the phone's in her bag. She's blind. Alright. And also, when I was asleep, why are you always telling me and Peggy to always keep our eyes open? Why the heck would you even teach us that? Like, what do you think we are? Blind people? Well, we never got punched in our eyelids, even though I'm in danger. Well, I'll be doing my thing now.
Alright, now.
Alright. Oh, hey guys. Alright, Papa.
Y'all good talk?
No. Not even. Well, there anything to do?
No.
Like, they let slide. You're lucky. Yeah, true. Well, at least there's some good stuff happening. Worth for someone who's trying to get us all in trouble. Wait, who's that person getting us in trouble? I know who it is.
Who's getting us in trouble?
My little brother, or I say younger brother.
Are you talking about George?
Yes. He's trying to get us all in trouble. Or I say he's like being a snitch.
You're trying to get us all in trouble from being like a snitch, but he's trying to get us in trouble.
Yes.
As he wants to get us all in trouble as in granted, but we just tell lies.
We just gotta say no to them. If they ask us if we went to any parties, well, we just say no. Right, guys?
Yeah.
Well, I told my friends, Danny, we already know. We already heard you. Well, see you guys later. Bye.
So, thanks for watching that episode. No, this is not the final episode. There will be, like, I don't know how many seasons there will be. But here's some little footage I want to show you I saw. So it